You got lucky this time, but there are many more surprises in store for you. I'm sure you'll enjoy them. I'll see you again.
I think the dumbass is awake.
Why are you being so rude, Brutt? Flumbo asked us to be nicer to him. Hi, please excuse me for grabbing you too hard. I hope you're okay. Also forgive my brother Brutt for his rudeness. I am trying to control him, but as you can see, it is a difficult task for me since we are in the same body.
Ha! That sucker hasn't learned to control himself yet.
My name is Simon, and my brother's name is Brutt. We captured you at Flumbo's request. He wanted us to take you to him, but unfortunately you passed out, and we had to wait for you to regain consciousness.
So you're coming with us, because you have no choice. Oh, and by the way, don't forget to pick up your toy.
I wish you'd gone with Bruton. Hi, I'm Flumbo. Please don't be frightened. Surgeon created the dolls for the amusement of children, but I've been thrown out, replaced, like a broken toy. I was used to make Bonben, and I was left to rot in a cage, but I'm sure I'll be free. That crazy surgeon is quite dangerous. Try to stay away from him. He created a clone of the green gorilla, only it's red now, but it's as strong as the original. Find this green gorilla and free him. He looks aggressive, but he's kind. He will definitely be able to help you deal with his clone. I hope it works out for you. Good luck.
Hello. I hope you find the scepter soon because Jester has finally lost his mind and must be feared. When you find the scepter, I'll find you. See you soon.
Is it really her?
Hurry up and save yourself!
You did well to find the scepter. Look out for new quests.
Get out of here! I'll try to hold him off.
Thank you.
Aye. I'll try to hold you back. Hurry up and save yourself. Go that way. I'll meet you later.
Please help me. Find Kane. He can help. Take the car.
Hello, I'm Kane. Don't be afraid of me. I'll help you. Save yourself. I'll try to find Pomni. Be careful. These monsters are very dangerous.
Well, hello there. I'm giving you a choice. You help me find the scepter and bring it to me, and maybe I'll consider letting you live. The choice is yours. You made the wrong choice, and there will be consequences.
Hello, I heard about Ciudadadu. I need you to find the last shard of the scepter and protect it. Be careful.
Thank you. Please, help me get out of here.
I asked for help, but you turned your back on me.
Don't be afraid of me. That one was my clone. It's all Sir Dadadoo's antics. Run for your life. He's very dangerous. I'll try to deal with him.
Game. Have to go on without me. Good luck.
Hope to see you around, buddy. I think we found the king. King Bounzel, what do we do? Jester made the queen laugh after all. The entire fourth floor is broken because of his antics.
Oh, I didn't think he'd make it. If the fourth floor is broken, he can't get in here, which means we're safe, friends. You should keep moving while I rebuild Stinger Flynn.